أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. The mind or the brain, which is think and take lessons and extract conclusions and comes from looking at and hearing and pondering and taking lesson and obtaining knowledge, and all of these functions we find it done by the word tatafakkarun. So that's why tafkir, thinking, pondering, looking, hearing, and meditating, extracting lessons, obtaining knowledge are very important in Islam. So we will read some of the ayah. The ayah I mentioned that the pagans of Quraysh asked the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam for a miracle, and he had tons of miracles, but all of those will go away with the generation of the people who witness it, and we are at square one. That's why the only miracle left is the Quran al-Kareem, which its miraculous structure, language, everything is still now. So they came to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and they wanted him to turn the Safa into gold, the mountain or the hill of Safa. And the revelation came down, إِنَّ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ الَّذِينَ يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا وَعَلَى جُنُوبِهِمْ وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. They think about the creation of heaven and earth. So the Muslims did that for several hundred years. Then they became lazy and they let the thinking for others who started watching the heaven and earth with the Hubble telescope and the relativity theory and discovering all these miracles of the universe. Those who were doing the tafakkur, those who were doing the thinking. Another ayah says, قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الْأَعْمَى وَالْبَصِيرُ. Is the blind like the one who see? أَفَلَا تَتَفَكَّرُونَ. And al-a'ma here, not literally the blind person, but everyone who is blind for the facts of this existence and the creation. And the basir who comprehend and think and put things together and reach the conclusion of worshiping the creator of heaven and earth. Another ayah which bring our attention to the plants and agriculture. يُنْبِتُ لَكُمْ بِهِ الزَّرْعَ وَالزَّيْتُونَ وَالنَّخِيلَ وَالْأَعْنَابِ وَمِنْ كُلِّ الثَّمَرَاتِ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. So here talking about the zar', the plants and the olives and the palm trees and grapes and all kind of fruits. Don't you think what made them different? And they are been watered with the same water. And we have all kind of different fruits, different tastes, from lemon to orange to apple to... Don't you think what made the difference? The Muslims in the first 300-400 years, they did miracles of studying and writing books. Ibn al-Bitar, about its encyclopedia about the plants and so on. But later on, we let this for others to think and ponder and write books like Mendel and the laws of inheritance and so on, which explain why we have all kind of different fruits because of different genetics, before different of chromosomes and so on, which are working like machines. They take the nutrient and they go through this machine, and then it gives you different products. Another ayah, it's about us. Look inside yourself. أَوَلَمْ يَتَفَكَّرُوا فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ. So, haven't you thought about your body, about your organs, about how it functions? Another ayah, قُلْ سِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَانْظُرُوا كَيْفَ بَدَأَ الْخَلْقِ. Go and walk in life and in land. Sail to the faraway islands and see how creation started. In the first few hundred years, yes, the Muslim did that very much, wrote books about evolution, Ibn Tufayl, and Ibn Nafis discovered the circulation in the lung and heart. They did that, but later on we left this to others, to Darwin, to travel or sail to Galapagos Island and discover some of the laws of nature and so on. Those were doing the thinking. There are many, many ayahs using the word tafakkur, to think and ponder and comprehend, meditate. Then comes look, unzuru, open your eyes, but not only to look casually. To look and comprehend what you're looking at in the heaven and in the earth. There is tens of ayahs talking about our senses, the brain, the eyes, the ears, and all our senses, and then the brain to process it and to reach conclusions and reconstruct the picture of our existence. So we will stop here. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum.